morning to one and all. Dear students, faculty members from various engineering colleges, my colleagues here in the front of me, they arrived from various programs and projects here from KSCST. You are all welcome to Professor A.K.N. Reddy Video Streaming Studio. Today, we have with us eminent personality, Professor Y. Vrushabendrappa, Director, Bapuji Institute of Engineering and Technology, Davangere. He will be talking on the topic Journey of KSCST through innovative projects to product development, a success story of student project program and VIET Davangere's intervention in building innovative projects. On behalf of all of you, I cordially welcome Professor Y. Vrushabendrappa to this program.
Thank you.
So today we have with us in my studio Professor S. Subramanian, Secretary, Karnataka State Council for Science and Technology. I welcome you, sir, to this program. Also, we have with us in the studio Sri H. Hemant Kumar, Executive Secretary, KSCST. I welcome you, sir, to this program. Now I invite Sri H. Hemant Kumar, Executive Secretary, to introduce Professor Y. Vrushabendrappa to this August gathering.
Yeah, very good morning to all of you. I think Professor needs no introduction. His only thing is that he's known to us from past 4 decades and he's collaborated with the SPB program. And it's the longest association with us. I'd just like to mention a few things about him. One is that he's the director of the Bapuji Institute of Engineering Technology. Probably he served as the principal in the longest period, that's about 18 years, and he's director since 2008. He has received honorary fellowship from Indian Society of Technical Education in 2008. He also received Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan National Award for Best Engineering College in 2001. We would like to make one announcement here that this facility is also extend to any faculty who is willing to make a presentation on technology development or innovation, any other such thing. Anybody who is interested in sharing their experience in product development, innovation, I mean, it could be SPP or any related activities. They are welcome to write to us. And in case if they show interest, we will also make the presentation live in the coming months. Now, without much wasting time, I request Professor.
Thank you, sir. Dear viewers across the state and distinguished scientists in this studio, I am going to give a talk on the topic A Journey of KSCST Through Innovative Projects to Product Development, a success story of VIET Davangere. My association with the KSCST, way back in 1980, my association started with KSCST. My first project which I presented in an exhibition held at PDA College of Engineering, Gulbarga in 1980. The project along with my student that is presented was contemporary problem of that day, that is called winnowing through air conveying system. You know that rural area, now this is a winnowing season, how difficult to separate grains from the husk. And in the summer you can imagine the torture that the farmers are undergoing in this process. I developed a mechanized idea how I can do the winnowing. Today it has become implemented already. How an idea has become an implementation. If you go to any paddy field now, winnowing is almost eliminated. Cutting, separation of dust and all. So the idea was in 1980, now today it's become a product in this society. Nobody thought of in that India. And I, to motivate the students, in the rural area, in our own institution, in 1984, I organized the KSCST seminar cum exhibition. And last year also, I had the privilege to host KSCST 41st exhibition cum seminar, which was a great success. 135 engineering colleges have participated. Nearly 800 projects are displayed in that both exhibition cum seminar. What is the benefit to the students and the faculty and the scientists. Especially, I mentioned the word 2 and 3 tier. The word 2 and 3 tier means the rural and semi-urban colleges. So this, because of our association with KSCST, innovative thinking started in those colleges. They have never heard of the word innovation. So this is the best benefit all those college students who are associated with KSCST. This benefit is there, and credit goes to the KSCST. Addressing contemporary national and global problems. So this is the one. The student sitting elsewhere, you will be knowing little later what are the national problems we have addressed, what are the global problems we have addressed. Simple example to say, when I was a student, we never have a reservation. So we used to go there, send telegram and all those things. Today, railway reservation become a national problem. People are going abroad. So air reservation becomes an international problem. How to address it? How to find a solution? So these are the way in which our students all across the state of Karnataka involved in addressing these problems. That is a benefit. Hands-on training in developing the working model. So earlier when I was a student of engineering, it is only theory. We never had hands-on training. But because of the project, we have to do something. We have to make a drawing, we have to purchase a component, and then we have to make the small model to work. And that's a benefit to all of us. Effective communication skill. So earlier we never used to talk. Whatever the teacher used to tell us, we listen and we wrote on the paper, we got our marks and we got the job. But we never knew whether what I am doing, what I have understood is right or wrong. And here in this project program, oral communication has started, written communication has started, group discussion possible among the group. That is the greatest advantage here. And so how this KSCST is helped? So in 1980, we didn't have any other mode of presentation. We used to take a quarter paper. On that we used to make few points, putting it in our hand, and we presented. That is how KSCST journey started. So from handwritten presentation on paper to oral transparencies, later that came in a plastic paper we put that technology. Now all these are obsolete. We are now going for PPT. So this is a change that has taken place because of the student project program. I proudly say this. Culture. So blend of urban and rural thoughts. Urban problems are different, rural problems are different. I used to go for a nature call, I don't have to worry. When I come to city, I will be scared. So that means this program has helped us to address urban problems as well as the rural problems. Urban problems are different, rural problems are different. This project program helped to have a blend of this culture in terms of the new ideas which are related, specifically related to urban area and specifically related to rural areas. Time management is very important. Say deadline is given, you have to submit your project on particular date. Why you are the presentation to be over, evaluation is to be over. All these has to be done in a systematic way. That means earlier we never thought of doing a time management concepts. So only one exam, date will be, many times as student we ask for a postponement of examinations. It was also not rigid. Now we are adhering to time management because of our participation with KSCST. Technical benefits. That's very important for us. Market survey in search of spare parts and components. So when I want to do a project, nothing will be available in the institutions. So I had to go to city, we had to identify the components. So here in Bangalore it is easy for the students, but whereas in rural area like Davangere and other places, it's a Herculean task to get the components. We have to come to the city, get those components. That itself is an important aspect, which shop it is available. Which rating product is available, all these things is helpful. So all student project, we have made a good survey of gujri shops. Gujri shops, because all bearings, shafts, we procured from those things. That itself is an experience. Go to the gujri shop and locate those components. And that is what happened. Next is search for ideas in journals and internets. So where is the ideas? Now internet become a common factor to identify the problems. Journals, also some ideas will come if you look at these journals. Never, as a student, I never gone to the journals, because those days journals were rarely procured to the colleges. Today, without journals, education cannot continue, professional education. Understanding of design and manufacturing skills, this is very important. So, what is interference fit, what is loose fit, all these words, it comes only in the manufacturing skills, tolerances, then dimensional. So, what size of my model should be? Whether it is 10 by 10 or 20 by 20 or 30 by 30 centimeters. So dimensional, that comes as a design. When I say design, it is not necessarily a basic design. A conceptual design of how much size my product by the project should be. So that was a very advantage for us through this KSCST project program.